Since the release of our last top 10 mods video, the developers have created updates to the Minecraft 1.14.4, about 500 or maybe more mods, and today I will show you top 10 the best ones. Don't forget to subscribe and press on the bell to continue. Let's go. Place number 10 today, it is via Zoom. Look at this, it is normal stuff. Choose render distance 12 chunk, and after that press very special V button, and yes, you activate zoom, but now you can use your mouse heel, and yes, yes, my lord, you can change your scale for the zoom. It's extremely powerful, extremely small, and extremely useful mod, especially on PvP minigames in Skywars, for example. And of course, place number 9 today, all about food, which work without Forge and Fabric. What it is mean, you can use this mod in Fabric mod pack and in Forge mod pack. Different food type give you different abilities and effect, for example, observation, regeneration for this food, and so on. And of course, you must craft all the stuff in very realistic manner, with flour, bread, or oil, and so butter, and so on, and so on. It is very cool and very realistic mod. I already test several types of food, and usually food give you only saturation and only very expensive food give you effect. And place 898 today, it's a trickster mod with very strange and scary mobs, scary pumpkin, scary, what the hell is that? It is devil, I believe, or demon, or any evil creatures, or spirit, why not? As you can see, I must kill this creature without any problems. Also, oh my god, blindness. Yay, blindness number 5. And of course, wait a second, I try summon wisp and nothing see. Maybe wisp totally invisible. And of course, better something mod, which give you very cool effect when you drop all this item and blocks on the ground. It is only graphic mod, it is mean it you can use this stuff on vanilla server if you want, which work without any problems. Very important stuff, this mod not change item physics and blocks physics. It is mean if you drop items and blocks in the water, all the stuff must sink, and sometimes it is float. Seriously, guys, I not see any logic in this stuff, but anyway, it is work. And also I test myself this system with food, and this stuff must work properly, yes. Anyway, very cool. Let's go again. And place number 6, wait a second, guys. Place number 6 again, and it is of course World Stripper. Press very special magic button, and you destroy every blocks, gravel, sand, dirt, and so on around this earth. It's extremely useful when you want to play with mod packs, huge mod packs, or you create yourself mod pack. It is very useful tool, because you extremely easy to open your underground system and watch which ores and diamonds you can find with this mod without any problems. It's extremely cool. And of course, you press button again and all these blocks appear again. It's extremely cool. Wait. And of course, place number 5 today. Wish for Wolves are also about Halloween and scary mobs, and all these mobs extremely cool. As you can see, you can find this dark spirit shapes mod and another insects. Seriously? Why insects? Why butterflies in this mod? What the hell? Maybe it is magic butterflies. And rare wisp, which totally invisible, but you can kill this wisp and receive some random loot from another mod. Yes, from another very cool mod, which I can you show you in later. And of course, we can use this ghost light. This it is simple source of light, which totally invisible. Very cool stuff. As you can see, and of course these lights have different colors as usual, and at night you can find this very scary dark shapes All the spirits, of course, can go through the tree and blocks and items and so on. It's extremely scary mod, I believe, in theory, maybe. Maybe it is not scary. Please leave your suggestion and in comment section below. And place number 4 today, Jigsaw Dungeon. It is something that looks like a roguelike dungeon, but with new design and very important stuff. This mod, not any items and blocks. So all the spawners, all these items inside the loot chest, all the stuff from vanilla Minecraft. It is mean you can generate all this dungeon, then delete mod, and then continue play in vanilla Minecraft, and you save all your dungeons in your world. It's extremely fun story, so you can use this mod for your vanilla server, for example. Also, this mod can create huge, extremely huge structures with all these mobs, and usually this structure have several floors, and you find this very deep down underground. And of course, place number 4, free today, all about Zelda. In this mod you can find this familiar what the hell is it? It is flowers. Destroy these flowers and receive some rupee, it is money. And of course, in the beginning of the game give you book of Medora, which give you several useful information. Also, another information you can find in advancement. All this information extremely useful because show you how you can begin play with this super duper RPG mod. Also, this mod adds several mobs, I believe, but I cannot find these mobs in the world, and also give you several very cool items and blocks from Zelda video game series. It is, for example, Master Sword, different mask, different 3/4 of wisdom, for example. I believe it is very important item, extremely long story to find all these items and blocks from this mod, of course. So you must explore your world and read all this. And of course, read Book of Mudora. It is extremely important stuff. Also, you find the strange remains, kill creatures, and of course, place number 2 today, fun items, which give you very cool and weapon and items, which give you different abilities and effect. For example, this stuff can simply knock back creatures when you press right mouse button. With this stuff, you can knock back creatures. With this pink sword, you can, wait a second, do something very strange with creatures, create kaboom, why not? And all another or items have different abilities. For example, with this sword, you hit a creature and receive speed effect for several seconds. Wow! Another stuff, as you can see, can destroy all entire world without any problems with this wither skull. Of course, all these items have durability as usual, nothing very special. So, and usually you can find these items inside loot chests in different structure and dungeons, which you can find all around the world in vanilla dungeons, I mean, of course. And of course, place number 1 today, rediscovered. In this mod you can find all stuff which Mojang removed from the game. Yes, in very early alpha version you can find this Steve, Beast Boy, Black Boy, and another very strange guy, but developers not add all this cool stuff inside the game and remove extremely fast. So I believe you cannot see all these guys in Minecraft, but it's extremely fun, and it is history, it is real fact and facts. And also you can find here pigments, I believe, or maybe you can find all this pigment in Pigment Village, maybe I not test all this mod. And of course, this gear work adds redstone. Before Mojang invent redstone, this guy create gear, which work adds redstone. It's extremely fun story, but Mojang remove gears and add redstone inside the game. And also, in very early alpha version, yes, Ender Dragon was red. Not black, but red. It's extremely fun story. Maybe this guy can destroy blocks. I not understand correctly, but this guy have very strange animation, I believe, because it is realistic mod, all about realistic futures. Anyway, Ruby block. Yes, before Mojang, add emeralds inside the game. Mojang, try add Ruby, which must work as emerald in modern Minecraft versions. Also, some table, oak table, and chest, and so on. Mojang never add furniture inside the game, I believe, and I don't remember about that. But anyway, create obsidian. You can use this block to respawn, not normal bed, but obsidian. Anyway, thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe on new top 10 mods, which I create every week only for you. And see you soon, guys.